The ultra rares have kicked off a cash out.